Well, today's Natwest Cricket Force Day, the whole weekend, this Friday and Saturday and Sunday. And we have some very big plans to improve the ground, the pavilion, and get everything ready for the beginning of the season.
It's really important because it galvanises the club, it gets everybody together. And it also, I think, means that people sort of take ownership of the club if they're actually involved in digging up banks, putting up fencing, painting the pavilion, or whatever it might be.
It's been a fantastic day. I mean, I've built myself a set of stairs, which is great. I'm not much of a DIY guy, but I heard a lot about Natwest CricketForce from Australia, and this is my second one, and to see it kind of come to life and just the impact it has. And you can smell the grass and the sun comes out, and everyone's just got a bit of buzz in their step, and it's just been a really good day.
We understand that these are ultimately the glue that bring the communities together, these cricket clubs. So therefore, for us, if we can contribute and make them stronger with Cricket Force, it's a great initiative to be involved with.
Amazing. First time that we're the National Showcase Club, that we can do stuff that is of this size, this magnitude. Usually just painting the side screen and, yeah, doing up the pavilion, that kind of stuff. Everybody's mucking in. The fact that they cleared the bank in an hour and a half is just absolutely, absolutely astounding.
It'll be a big springboard forward to really try to improve the club and sustain cricket at Streatham and Marlborough for the next 50 years or so.
I've grown up around cricket my whole life, so my earliest memories are of watching my father at Watford Town Cricket Club. My earliest playing memories are of playing for Langnabury Cricket Club when I was about 7 or 8 years old in the Colt system there. So yeah, I'm very much indebted to the people who help club cricket and cricket clubs around the country. All of the volunteers and people such as that who help children enjoy cricket when they're younger, you know, very indebted to those people.
You know, days like today really sort of show that the ECB and Surrey and the local community are very supportive of us as a club.